But it's just amazing that two gorgeous women here are live in fear of this, and it's something we cannot. And we actually we want to help. So you know that's why we asked you to come here. We a round of applause.
Yeah.
All right. So here we're gonna bring you face to face with somebody right now, or face to crotch.
We want you to have an open mind because this is like one of the coolest guys you'll ever meet.
Yeah, his name is Chuck, and here's what we're going to do. Devin, move over there to that mic, because you're going to bring him through the door here. So we'll move you down this way, and why don't we go ahead. You can look over the door, open the door, and Chucky, come on out.
Come on in, Chuck.
These ladies here when you get a chance. Right where the girls were standing, I had them look over to the door, and Chucky came out from underneath and grabbed their legs.
Did you see the look on their faces?
They both crowd apart.
They're holding each other in hands right now.
Yes, they are.
And Nikki had an idea, because when she walked in, she looked down there, and so I was like, oh, she knows. But she's still jumped out of her
I'm the most global person in the world, so if even if I would have seen that, I still would have been scared.
Want to meet Chuck? He's going to be at the Cardboard Classic.
Yeah.
He's coming out, and the website is hirelittlepeople.com, which also you can go to iloveroadhead.com, which we'll put links up on presidentsteve.com. I know you guys got to get going because they've got a couple things to get to, and Devin, you got to get to class or something, right?
Yeah, so, unfortunately.
Yeah. Yeah.
I guess
I
need to give him a hug.
Just a hug. A hug. Come on. The cameras.
It's not going to hurt. It's
give
not going to hurt.
Come on.
Come on. All right. Devin's going to do it.
Yeah!
Oh, Nikki, come on.
Nick
is trying.
I don't bite.
Yeah! Nice job, Chuck.
It's a breakthrough.
Round of applause for Nikki.
Yeah.
Nice job,
I got her, man.